Follow our boy. Back to my memories, 26, 26, 8. Ready to watch it, 102.3 HFM on this fabulous Saturday morning. Oh, the weather's looking good out there. Now, over in Switzerland, couples are flocking back to church to get divorced. An official thing for divorce ceremony is now being determined, so many couples want to end their marriages where they started them. A Zurich-based pastor, Frank Warbs, who's working on it, said that a ritual or symbolic process includes the meetings with the priest beforehand in the same way that married couples have a meeting. And he said it helps divorced people to get over the separation and achieve definite closure. Sometimes there is no other solution but to separate. In such situations, it is important to make the divorce as amicable as possible for the couple so they can begin a new chapter in their lives. Other members of the family can also take part and come to terms with things more easily. So there you go. There you go. That's over in Switzerland. That people are booking, get me to the church on time because I'm going to get divorced. Interesting. Here's OMD. This is Locomotion. Thank you.